starts with another Telemundo exclusive one-on-one interview with the founder of the internationally famous hip-hop collective, The Rump Rats, Thad Newman MC. Now tell us, Thad, what is it like on a personal level being a demon god with all this butt publicity and fame?
Yeah, I'm just a rump rat that humps cats and slays ass cracks while he plays with that butt rap. Plus a bad dad smoking butt crack. That's crystallized butts, y'all. Every day's the same. Break backs like Bruce Wayne's Bane. Playing Jane Dames, get the boot like Chris Gaines' fame. That's God Brooks, bitch.
Yeah, I prefer a dank tush type
sitch. If your butt smells, I'm cool with it, bitch. If your butt smells, I'm cool with it, bitch. I wanna stick my face in it, deface linens, don't disgrace women. Straight butt pimpin', with a rump rats, with a rump rats.
Okay.
I'm a mental case, cause I wanna use your fanny as a pillowcase. And when I wake, I love to taste the butt flakes. In the morning, with almond milk, dreamt about two back swollen welts with a hole in the middle. I'm talking about a butt, y'all. I'm aggressive about butts, y'all.
I'm chill about butts, too. Go home, smoke dope, and lounge in a boot shoot. Then I wash some butts on the tube. Shout out to MTV2, the rest is doo-doo.